this what it's like to be have a face cam? Who knows? Jesus Christ, my area thing is small. So, anyways, yeah, I'm just checking out the camera. And yes, I do have a face cam now. So, I may publish this in the editing, but this is too complicated for me. So I'm just going to not leave it like this, but actually just record it for a second. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm back and I'm back. And that makes no sense. Hey, yeah. By the way, I did not click on TGM because that one doesn't load now. So I had to create a new one. Yeah. After a gazillion years later. Jesus Christ, I need some lighting. Blah, boy. Why I don't edit this out, you say? Because for the views. Besides, I put paper in my eye and ate paper in my life, so. Why am I not as stupid? Looks like I'm not alone. Pick me out inside. Wait, what? Dr. Emeralds. What the? Can you explain me? Why is there something functioning? Why is there a gap there? Well, this seems too simple. Why can't I just walk there? What is this? Mansion home teleporter. I check that out later. So, here we go. What? Oh, my buddy thing also came with me. Yay! I'm really confused. By the way, Human5451 called me, so this is cut, and I have a lever. That doesn't sound right. Anyways, can I do it? So I'm just gonna throw it on. Hello, Ski. Oh, I didn't think this through. Should have just wakened it in the first place. What is that? Break the quartz. Obvious enough. Back to animals. Why are you doing off the edge? And why are we here? And what? What are you? Dr. Emeralds, where are we? Where? How on earth did I get back here? Dr. Emeralds? What on earth is this? Oh, it's a dog, Papu! I can ride it. Oh, freaking no. I am not going to the outside world to find out the emeralds. Oh, there he is. Wait, since when can I fly? By the way, I am not even using creative mode. I just glide off. See, hands, no. Oof. Anyways, Dr. Emeralds, can you explain why I have demon wings and some weird goddess thing on my shoulder? Yes, because you are genetically mutated. Oh. So, where is the new blab? Yeah.
we also have a mansion. Do you have a mansion? We don't have a mansion. Oh, that explains the teleporter mansion house thing. Yes. Did you just see that thing? I was flying down while my GLaDOS thing was floating. And it comes with me. Great. Whoa-ha-oh! Look at this couch! Look at this table! Aha, I may merge through it! And look at this TV! Oh, I didn't get there. Oh, look! Teleporter 1. That might teleport us back to the lab. Whoa-ha-ho! I suddenly sound like Santa! The first door I open in my mansion is a toilet door. We have a crafting table, furnace, anvil, bye. What about any other section? What is that? What is that? Oh, gosh. Yeah, some Pokeball-looking chest. Another Pokeball-looking chest. Jukebox and a viewing station thing. Boy. Boy. What is this? I have a freaking turret in my house. Explain this to me. And it's killing itself. What on earth is my life now? Oh my god! I freaking wish I had this setup, but I clearly don't. Is this Minecraft? They're playing Minecraft in Minecraft. Amazing. Why are we in Minecraft? This is my YouTube page. Well, this is no one's YouTube page. This is my content thingy. This is my iron stand. Door. Also known as cupboard. But is this a bed? Has it still succeeded to kill itself? No. No, I just had to kill it. What the night is this doing here? I never fixed any mansion in my house and I already know how to fix this thing. Explain that. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Oof. So anyways, where am I? This mansion was that far. Seriously, it's on the freaking river is frozen. I can literally just go there. But whatever on earth it is. What is this even? Boot up. Okay. Holy mother of Christ. Crouch. Huh? GLaDOS thing, are you still with me? Oof. Huh? I can make things invisible. What is this Illuminati? I'm just going to cut it. I cut it for no reason. Just so the video isn't going to be weird. The most annoying sound you ever heard. A bush gun! A Vizirion! What? Oh, Savannya! I shouldn't shout. Returning to the lab! Someone has freaking started a house of snow fire. Actually, how? Why is life so glitchy? Why do you explain to me how is this water defying gravity? And we do not have a time machine thing. Yeah, do you at least have any ideas? Wow, I do not know any ideas. And I also have the wrong. But programming it may be a bit bad, but I will agree in the future. Thank you, Jesus. And also, I was speaking like this for sound purposes. Yeah, yeah. Woo! Wait a minute. My skin has changed. Just a minute. Asha. Wait, Asha. This is going to get interested. Look at this weirdness. That's how I know something is weird. I look like a goddamn angel. But I clearly am not a goddamn angel. By the way, what on earth is my GLaDOS thing doing? Holy sushi! This is more of the height end I didn't expect it to be. Actually, I think we can find igloos here. Yeah, I think we made able to. Hello, other fellow villagers. Oh! Anyways, basic normal setup of an igloo. Nothing much. We're gonna explore that in the future with Dr. Emeralds. And nope. Anyways, just a minute, please. After a gazillion years later, with fidgeting GLaDOS things, and me just levitating. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Why does this intro sound like, outro sound like a jacksepticeye? Anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to look at your mothers to see if they're not dead. As always, put on your helmet when you ride your bikes. Wee! Huh? What on earth is happening? I am going to space with demon wings. Is that even possible? Nice. Bye, guys. The video is not going to end, is it? My coordinates is 4, 7, 4, 5, 6, 1, 4, 1, 1,700, whatever. And then the Z coordinate may be 2, 2, 0, 7. I think it's cheating, like, I am in space! I should just be dead just from this lightheaded thing. This is what the point of a meteor is. Yeah, apparently that's how this GLaDOS thing spins in pain. This video is not going to end. Look at this, Clovis. What on earth just happened? Ew, swampy swamp. I don't know why I tried to fancy it. Oh, look, fast rabbits. Yeah. Ah. So, as always, what is a good intro?
someone died and someone was born. And that's a good intro.
Outro.